As much as Miss Wilcott, except he hides it.
So by spilling the liquor and hiding the key to the warehouse...
The ghost may be trying to stop him drinking, not her. Treasure has to be near.